did have an annual conference, and you are stuck with me for another year.
Okay, we're gonna have another sing-along with Ding-along and Dorman. You ready? We're gonna have this song by request, so I want to hear people sing it.
Have you been to Jesus for the cleansing power? Are you washed in the blood?
Oh. God, we give to you today these tithes and offerings, asking, Lord, that they will find favor in your sight. But most of all, Lord, we are asking that you will touch us with your Holy Spirit. Fill us, O Heavenly Father, that we may be of great service to you in sharing the gospel and love of our Lord Jesus Christ to us. This we ask in his holy name. Amen.
We're gathering to our prayer cards this morning. I am thankful that we did have our annual conference. It seemed to go very well without any incidents. We do have a joy that was sent up here by Bob Martin, who said that 44 years ago, at this very altar, Gail said, I do. We have a few other prayers. I'd like to lift a prayer up for Michelle. She's having some shoulder issues. CM, Jeannie's father, CM Myers, is having a bleeding issue with his arm and is in the hospital. Our dear Gene Rawl had a mini stroke on Saturday evening. We'd like to keep Gene in our prayers. Bob Beal is in need of our prayers. Alma Davis, family of Lisa Evans. Alma Davis family.
There you go. Alma Davis passed away yesterday, and Lisa Evans had surgery Friday.
And Linda Evans had surgery. Okay. We have everything. That's true. Alma Davis passed away, and Lisa Evans is in need of surgery. Mary Tressler. Brady. And Sherry in the youth group, who went toward Hershey next week. So lift them up. Well, it's our vacation Bible school. I'm going to lift up Joyce because all work for that. So I'll lift her up for that. And continue prayers for Brittany and Sean. Let's go to our prayer time, then with our prayer hymn. Breathe on me, brother God.
Breathe on me, brother God. whether it be a rushing wind or simple breeze. Bring your Holy Spirit in this place. May it rest upon each heart here. But yet, O Heavenly Father, burn like a tongue of fire within us, that we will be stirred in service to you, in care and love and fellowship with one another. Father God,
move us still. As we celebrate this day with Bob and Gail, as we celebrate a fellowship of fatherhood for the entire church to be a part of. Yet, O Lord God, we lift our prayers and supplication for those who are in need. We lift up the family of all the dead. And we lift up the family of Earl Calvin. We lift up those who are in need of help. We lift up Michelle. We lift up Lisa. We lift up Jean and Mary and Brady. We lift up Bob and Sam. And we lift up, O Heavenly Father, our nation and our church, as Lord God, we seek to endeavor to do your will. Hear, O Lord God, the quiet prayers of our hearts as we bring them to you now.
Our gospel lesson today is from